DeKalb County grand jury has indicted a Decatur man accused of killing his own grandmother and hiding her body. Jurors returned a 5-count indictment on Thursday for 35-year-old Gregory Williams on charges of malice murder, felony murder, and aggravated assault, among other charges. The body of 78-year-old Millicent Williams was found in August along I-20 in DeKalb County. She had been reported missing. Police say her grandson attacked her with a large knife and then disposed of her body.